Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF Medical Center, and I'm here today to talk about how to become a medical examiner. A medical examiner is typically an appointed or an elected position. However, in order to be a ME or medical examiner, you must typically have an MD degree and have specialized in pathology. The first step in becoming an MD is to go to college. You need to complete a four-year degree of study at a college or university, typically in a science, such as biology or chemistry. However, it is not required that you major in a science in order to go to medical school. If you choose not to major in a science, however, you will need to complete all of the science prerequisites for medical school, being at least 2 years of biology, at least 2 years of chemistry, a year of physics, and a year of calculus. Towards the end of your undergraduate career, you will need to take what's known as the MCAT, or Medical College Admissions Test. This is a standardized exam that medical schools use to evaluate applicants. You will also need to maintain a strong GPA, 3.7 or higher. Admission to medical school is highly competitive, and strong GPA along with good MCAT scores will make you a viable candidate. Upon acceptance to medical school, you're committing to an additional four-year course of study, the first 2 years of which are typically reserved for didactic instruction in the health sciences, and the second 2 years of which are typically reserved for training in clinical skills. Upon completing your four-year MD program, you must then complete a residency in order to specialize in a particular field. In this case, to become a medical examiner, you will need to do a residency in pathology. Once you've completed your residency, you can also opt to do a fellowship, which is an additional 1 to 2 years beyond your residency and is typically pursued by those interested in an academic career, or in this case, a appointed or elected position such as a medical examiner. Once you have practiced as a pathologist and have experience in that field, you can either apply for a position as a medical examiner. Typically, this is a county position. Or you can run for elected office as the medical examiner, again typically in a county jurisdiction. Either way, upon being appointed or elected, you become a medical examiner. This is Mark MacBayne, Practice Administrator for Hematology Oncology at UCSF Medical Center.